vừa chọc. អង្គជំរាបព្រះប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនៃទេពធីសម្មនការលើអង្គសក្តិពិនិត្យភស្តុតាងលើតំណងរឿងស៊ុនស៊ុនពីស្លាស់ស៊ុនពីសម្មនការថ្ងៃនេះអង្គជំរាបនឹងធ្វើសម្មនការស្ដាប់សក្តិកម្មសាក់សីឈិតយឹកបន្តបញ្ចប់ហើយនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមស្ដាប់សក្តិកម្មសាក់សីដែលមានថាជំនាញពីធីស៊ីឌី8 ថ្ងៃនេះនឹងថ្ងៃបន្តបន្ទាប់ដោយលោកចក្រមយុវតារាដែលជាចក្រមជាតិអវតមានដែលមូលហេតុមានធុរៈចាំបាច់ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនគាត់មិនអាចចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសម្មនការនេះបានហើយបន្ទាប់ពីយើងពិភាក្សាពិគ្រោះយោបល់ជាមួយនឹងបណ្ដាចក្រមពេញសិទ្ធិនៃអង្គជំរះរដ្ឋដំបងយើងសម្រេចតែងតាំងចក្រមធូមនីដែលជាចក្រមបំរុងភិក្ខុជាតិជំនួសកន្លែងចក្រមយុវតារាដែលបានអនុវត្តមានរហូតដល់ពេលណាដែលលោកចក្រមយុវតារាមានវត្តមាននិងមាន ក្នុងការចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសហនការនៅអង្គជំរះត្រូវតំបងនេះវិញបានហើយការសម្រេចនេះផ្អែកលើតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិនៃវិធានចិត្តប្រមួនបួននៃវិធានផ្ទៃក្នុងអវតកក្រុមជីសហនការលោកស្រីសាយកុវធីឡើងរីកាអំពីស្ថានភាពវត្តមានអវត្តមានភាគីនិងបុគ្គលដែលអង្គជំរះក៏ហាន់ជឿនឹងចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសហនការថ្ងៃនេះ
សូមគោរពលោកប្រធានសម្រាប់សកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃនេះក្រុមភាគីទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមានដោយឡែកលោកនួនជាមានវត្តមាននៅបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនខាងក្រោមសាលសកម្មភាពនេះដោយលោកស្នើសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធិមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទាល់ពីបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះខិតលះបង់សិទ្ធិរបស់លោកនួនជាបានប្រកល់ដល់ក្រុមភាគីរួចហើយហើយសាកសួររត្រូវមកផ្ដល់សេចក្តីកម្មបន្តបញ្ចប់នៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺលោកឈិតយឿ លោកនឹងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាលោកដូចផារីមានវត្តមានរួចហើយក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនេះហើយនៅថ្ងៃនេះមានសាកសីបំរុងមួយរូបដែលមានរហស្សនាម PTC-W828សាកសីបានបញ្ជាក់ថាតាមសមត្ថភាពដែលគាត់អាចដឹងគឺគាត់មិនមានទំនាក់ទំនងញាតិលោហិតឬញាតិពន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតទាំងពីររូបគឺលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនឬភាគីដើមបណ្ដឹងរដ្ឋបាលវេនីណាមួយដែលត្រូវបានទទួលស្គាល់នៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីនេះទេ
សាកសីរូបនេះនឹងធ្វើសម្បត្តិនៅចំពោះមុខលោកតាលំបងដែកនៅថ្ងៃនេះមុនពេលមកដល់សេចក្តីកម្មហើយសាកសីក៏មានមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាលោកដូចផារីផងដែរសូមអរគុណលោកធានបាទអរគុណលោកស្រីខ្សែកុលវិធីជាដំបូងនេះអង្គជំរះសម្រេចឬសំណើសុំរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាជាមុនសិនអង្គជំរះបានទទួលលិខិតសុំលះបង់ទឹកចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនេះ របស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាចុះថ្ងៃទី17ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2015ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាគាត់មានបញ្ហាសុខភាពឈឺក្បាលឈឺចង្កេះមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបានមិនអាចផ្ចង់អារម្មណ៍បានយូរនិងដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃខាងមុខឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពខ្លួនសូមលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមនិងមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទាល់ក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃទី17ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2015 បានឃើញកំណត់ហេតុពិនិត្យសុខភាពជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាដែលធ្វើឡើងដោយគ្រូពេទ្យប្រចាំការពិនិត្យព្យាបាលថែទាំសុខភាពជនជាប់ចោតនៅអវតកចុះថ្ងៃទី17ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2015បានកត់សម្គាល់ថាស្ថានភាពសុខភាពរបស់លោកនួនជានៅថ្ងៃនេះមានអាការៈឈឺចង្កេះខ្លាំងនិងឈឺកាន់តែខ្លាំងនៅពេលអង្គុយយូរនិងផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាសូមឲ្យអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនួនជាចូលរួមតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីបន្ទប់ខាងក្រោមសាលសកម្មភាពនេ ពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសហការនេះតាមរយៈឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់រយៈពេលសហការពេញមួយថ្ងៃនេះប្រកបឲ្យបុគ្គលិកផ្នែកសោទស្សន៍ជាប់ប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់ជញ្ជក់ចោតនួនជាអាចចូលរួមនឹងតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសហការពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសហការនេះក្នុងអំឡុងពេលនៃកិច្ចដំណើរការសហការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះ ហើយជាបន្តទៅនេះអង្គមេផ្ដាល់វិទ្យាជូនទៅក្រមវិទ្យាការពីក្តីក្នុងការតាំងទម្រង់ដេញដោលចំពោះសាក់សីឈិតយឺតហើយដំបូងនេះចាប់ផ្ដើមពីក្រមវិទ្យាការពីក្តីនួនជាមុនភិមុនវិទ្យាការពីក្តីខៀវសំផនសូមអញ្ជើញបាទ
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning,
Your
Honours. Good morning, Council. And good morning to you, Mr. Witness.
I have a
few follow-up questions for you in relation to what you testified to last Thursday in this courtroom. I would like to start asking you some questions about Tawal and
Dahung.
You gave a brief description of
Tawal.
I would like to ask you to be a little more detailed about him, about his personality. What do you remember about
Tawal?
Do you recall where Tawal was from? What about his political views? Do you recall anything of that?
Do you recall anything of that? Do you recall
anything of that? Do you recall anything of that? Do you recall anything of that? Do you recall anything
Mr. Witness, allow me to maybe refresh your memory a bit
by reading some excerpts from your statement to the
English pages 0073112324 and Khmer pages 0072876797 investigator of DC Khmer, you said that everybody knew Tawal. Tawal was a mean person, absolute in his stance.
Tawal was a mean
teacher. And that at times at the
trap,
bà tam dương sẽ đáp xin đây là một cách đối chia từ bạn đối thả dương cụ khai tại là trong cách chẳng hà như nãy cứ dương mình đứng đấy mình xin đây một cách cứ một bạn tại là tổ ăn miền dạy sưu bù lấy cần bạn.
What about his French? His conversations with
Dahung.
ការនិយាយភាសាបារាំងរបស់គាត់ជាមួយទៅហឹងនោះលោកស្ដាប់ដឹងថាម៉េចដែរបាទមិនដឹងទេព្រោះខ្ញុំស្ដាប់ក៏ទោះបីឮក៏ស្ដាប់មិនដឹងដែរព្រោះគេនេះគេនេះដើរជិតនោះគេថានិយាយភាសាបារាំងក៏ខ្ញុំក៏ថាតាមគេទៅបាទ.
Let me read the literal excerpt from your BC camp statement.
Mr.
Witness, English 0073-1124, Khmer 0072878-798, in French 0112-3720. Question, how about the way he spoke? And then you answer, well, he was absolutely. According to his behavior and speech, he might be a teacher. Question, teacher?
Yes, because
he spoke French with Da Hung. Da Hung was a professor from Phnom Penh. Did he speak French when he met Da Hung?
Yes, you answer.
Yes, he spoke French when he walked.
Question,
did you ever hear him speak French with Da Hung?
They spoke.
I sometimes walked behind them to monitor people building the dam.
And
what they did not want us to hear about, they spoke in French.
Having just read a small excerpt from your DC camp
statement, Mr. Witness, does that refresh your memory somehow?
Does that refresh your memory somehow?
Mr. Witness, both Hung and Tawal were described as
intellectual witness who will be testifying this week.
Very well, you also, Mr. Witness, testified last Thursday that at one point in time you got demoted by Taval, and you had to be in charge of collecting fertilizer number one, as you call it. I'm not quite sure if I heard you explain the reasons for this demotion. You said, I believe, that you didn't ask, but have you ever heard why Taval demoted you?
ហើយសួរថាហេតុអីបានលោកដឹងទេមានឬក៏ស្ដាប់ឮពីអ្នកដទៃទេថាហេតុអីបានជាតវ៉ាល់ទម្លាក់បនសាក់លោកបាទទីប្រុសចំនួននោះវាមិនអាចដឹងមិនដឹងតែយើងខុសអីឬក៏ខុសអីក៏គេដកចាញ់ទៅឲ្យតែរេកជីលេខ 1 ទៅបាទវាមិនហ៊ានសួរមិនហ៊ាននេះគេទេគឺចំនួននោះអត់បាទ
But have you heard later, once Val had been arrested and did not work any longer at the dam,
Very well.
Let's now move to What is it that you recall of these arrests? Let us start with If I tell you it was June 1977, jog your memory? Do you recall how many days or how many weeks were lying between the moment that you got demoted by Taval and the day that Taval himself was arrested?
Do you recall how many days or how many weeks
were lying between the moment cứ tao tăng thì đau và xa chật sập mùi á nó đứng hai một tuần là trong năm chật sập bảy là
I understand it's difficult to remember exact months and days. It's a long time ago, Mr. Witness. But my question was, as the period of time between Taval's arrest and your demotion earlier, was it a month, was it a few weeks, was it 2 months? Do you recall?
Do you recall? Do you recall? Do you recall? Do you recall? Do you recall? Do you recall? Do
Just to assist you a bit, Mr. Witness, looks like people started working at the dam, Mr. Witness, do you recall who it was that arrested
Taval and Hung?
Taval and Hung. khom ko man dang tha pi khang na mo chap srap ta ke tha duoi no jalat tong os khnie tu tha bat khluon kan tu ko bat tu vi at dang an dang tha pi khang na khang ai mo chap mai at dang sap
Do you recall any connection between
ទំនាក់ទំនងគ្នារវាងការមកដល់របស់កម្មភិបាលនៃរដីឬក៏ភូមិភិបាលនឹងការចាប់ខ្លួនតវ៉ាល់ហើយនឹងតហឹងនៅពេលក្រោយតើវាមានទំនាក់ជាប់ទំនាក់ទំនងគ្នាទេបាទពីប្រុសពេលនោះវាគេដូរពីមកពីហើយនឹងមកពីភូមិភិនៃដីទៅ ក៏វាមិនដឹងថាទំនាក់ទំនងជាប់គ្នាណាវាពិបាកព្រោះពេលនោះវាមានបានទៅជួបទៅជុំគ្នាអ៊ីស្រាអែលព្រោះការប្រះប្រដូរមកហើយក៏នៅតែស្ងៀមទៅបាទវាអត់ដឹង
Do you recollect the arrival of cadres from the east zone in
chapter 5?
Khnyom tam ka saman bok khnyom phael chia piek kandal chnam 77 rư ko CHHIT bom nach chnam ba 77
But my question Mr. Witness was
ban tae samnu robos khnyom ni ke tha ta lok nom mien chong cham chmnat na muay ampi ka mok dol robos kamapibal phumiphiek niradai dae somtos pvoy pi kamapibal phumiphiek bopia dae te
ពីបបៀមានបានចាំច្បាស់លាស់ទេព្រោះមោហើយនោះក៏វាមិនទាន់លឺនៅណាគេនិយាយថាបបៀបបបៀសត្វតដល់ពេលក្រោយនេះលឺគេនិយាយថាកម្មបានមកពីបបៀទៅក៏បើហើយជាមុនភូមិភិយានេះដែរហើយជាពីខែនេះឬក៏៣ខែបើតាមគុណ
Do you recall anybody specific?
Lok no jam kamapibal na mne chek lek te ke kamapibal mok pi bopia ru ko mok pi ne dai nang.
Na khnyom jam ban ke mok pi ne dai mien tayon nou nang tnop tieng thmo no. Hai nang ta rin tambon ko tae tau. Anu ke nou jam ban ba.
But were they from the east zone or were they from the south?
Đăng tha cái cái nẻ tầng nóng mau pi phu một phiện bộ phía rồi cứ mau pi phu một phiện nẻ đầy.
Bạn cần phu một phiện nẻ đầy mà.
How about a person with the name of
mình nô mình nẻ chung mua tùy.
Does that ring a bell?
Lúc nó nực hơi thế.
Nực hơi tùy nó có phụng phiệt một phía bạn.
And do you remember what was
ta lok nu cham te tha
why was he sent
toi pel nong kot phoe away dae
northwest zone what did he do
away ban ke banchun toi oy mok phum phiek pe yop ke banchun nei mok phoe away dae
toi khnyom doy chi cham ban doy sa tha cận mồ nó có việc kệ cận mình đây là tàu bờ của chung nên trở lại rất cần đừng ấy ọt để sạp được nồi dù dù đó không đừng kệ đồ tôi khẳng nào đúng bạn
Do you recall how long it was before or after
Khmer
was arrested when the South Asian zone
boundaries
came?
Do you
remember seeing them from the first time or hearing about their arrival for the first time?
Do you remember?
But do you recall whether they came in groups or did they come one by one?
What is it that you remember?
What is it that you remember? Mr. Witness, let me read to you an excerpt from your own statement. The statement that you gave 4 years ago to investigators of DC camp.
Same
document as before, Mr. President. English ERN 00731135. French 011237. 29 and 30. And Khmer 00728815 and 16. So, Mr. Witness, I'm going to read a small excerpt from your own statement 4 years ago. And then I will ask you if it's correct as well. Question. What month was it that Daval was arrested? And then you answered. That was probably in June.
Lục Chloe ta prahel chia nong khai mi tu na su prahel chia mi khai mi tu na mo pom roi chia sap
promoi.
Rabat ta pum pien nir day mau hai ron nau pe lai tawal ke chap lu nang.
Gua
ta khang pum pien nir day mo mo dong mui mo dong mui.
They didn't come all together until Taval was arrested. He was in charge of the mobile brigade. His assistants were educated. They helped the
two certificate.
He looked young, but then he disappeared.
I remember.
His name was Tui. He took overall charge of this work. I didn't know whether or not he was arrested, but he disappeared. After this moment, South Asian zone people came to control the area. Having read this,
But
is it correct
the
Southwest Zone Congress came before Taval was arrested?
Munpil Taval,
Mo, Madong, mùi mà đong pi pram mà mùi ấy tấu nó còi mô mà trần đại bàn
Now, Mr. Witness, you yourself
stated to DCCAM
that the Val was a vicious killer.
តើលោកនឹកឃើញអ្វីខ្លះអំពីគាត់នេះមុនពេលគេចាប់ខ្លួនតាវ៉ាល់នេះតែរឿងឃាតកម្មឃាតកម្មអានោះខ្ញុំមិនអាចក្តាប់គាត់បានដោយសារថាក្តាប់បានថាគាត់រៀងសម្ដីមើលទៅហាក់ដូចជាកាចបានខ្ញុំថាតាវ៉ាល់គាត់ដូចកាចហ្នឹងបានប៉ុន្តែអារឿងថាទៅ
Let's now go to Da Hung.
Question from the prosecution.
Let me ask you first a few questions about that chill.
What is it that you remember from him?
I remember from him.
Do you remember who his father was?
Look, Jam, they book the chill move away there.
But tomorrow, young man.
Do you know who the chill's wife was?
Dung that ha propun the chill move away there.
At Bandung, Papuan, Yerung, Papuan, Honey, Skirley, Pantai, Skirling, Takat, here, Gold Bahru Newman.
If I told you that Tachil was married to the daughter of
ជាលិរីកាជាមួយមេដឹកនាំភូមិភាគបូព៌ាឈ្មោះសោភឹមតើអាចជួយរំលឹកដល់ការចងចាំរបស់លោកទេមិនអាចដឹងឬក៏ចាំព្រោះខ្ញុំពិបាកដែរព្រោះគេថ្នាក់លើវាទីកាយណាអីណីវាមិនសូវបានដឹងទេចំណុចនោះបាទ
Very well, Mr. Witness. Let's now turn to You were briefly asked some questions about him by the prosecution.
In your DCCAM statement, you said that Ring replaced Val.
What exactly did you mean when you said
Ta lok chong nijay tha mech?
The DC came investigated.
Lok chlai prab dak sa bongket mecham dol ai sat Kamboja tha pel tarin chol mo awai kyu tha ve prai prol tiang oh no.
But ka prai prol loi tha ve santhanapheap ve rieng loi tha chmok chbal loi tha kdap ai thoe ai ve mon dang ai nai nai pro manu pichea chon phiek chran dal phum phiek ni dai mo cheh ta phai tho ba
Let me read a small excerpt from the DC Camp statement to you about this RIN. Same document, Mr. President, English ERN 0073114 0, French 0112373 and Khmer For example, you answer, when we butchered a cow, we had to make sure that everyone got the meat. He even checked every bag of fish in the warehouse. He was afraid that we kept some for him. I was impressed by him. Everybody admired him. Can you be more specific?
ជា មនុស្ស មាត់ ចត់ និង ត្រឹម ត្រូវ
Why did you tell this?
ហេតុ អី បាន ជា លោក ឆ្លើយ ថា គាត់ ជា មនុស្ស មាត់ ចត់ និង ត្រឹម ត្រូវ ទៅ ប្រាប់ មជ្ឈ មណ្ឌល ឯកសារ សាសនា កម្ពុជា?
បាទ ពី ព្រោះ ខ្ញុំ ឃើញ ដោយ លោក និយាយ មិញ នៃ ថា អា ការ ចែក ចាយ អី គឺ គាត់ មិន បណ្ដោយ ឲ្យ យើង ចែក cứ cất tam mua mờ mà nói đôi thà cặp cô chứ mà thà chạy tàu tam con cứ trầm phù thầm với từng ngón ở chạy tàu tam nút bàn niệm bàn ná cứ vô bàn nó cứ tam cờ lô tam gram ba lứa nó bạn
I understand, Mr. Witness, but I'm trying to mean and absolute.
Bạn nhóm chùm rượp bán rồi ta vắng cận mọt chót. Cả thôi cả nghe nó như lực và nộp lực ấy cứ mọt chót bạc lược. Tế mùa rình đấy có cận mọt chót đấy. Phần thế vì mọt chót là hốt đó là nên sẽ thật kịch. ຈັ່ງເຊິ່ງເຮົາກໍຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄືຄື
Let me formulate it differently, my question. Did anything change for the people working at the dam in terms of progressions, when Tahun was replaced by Darin? Did anything change? Or is that difficult to say?
តើមានការប្រែប្រួលអ្វីៗខ្លះដែរទេឬក៏អ្វីៗពេលនៅតែដដែលទេ ក៏វាមានពេលខ្លះក៏ដាច់ដែរបាទវាមិនបានជាអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍ទេដូចថាខេណាដែលគេលើកទំនប់ខ្លាំងធ្វើខ្លាំងទៅក៏បានរបបនោះក៏បីកំប៉ុងទៅតែដល់រដូវវស្សាមិនបានទេបានមកកំប៉ុងកន្លះច្រឡំបាទ
Mr. Witness, some evidence would seem to suggest,
at least according
to some witnesses, that work at the dam became
more difficult or harsher when Darin had
arrived. I believe you just said that but when you try to
specifically,
can you see any, do you remember any change, any distinction
in the two regimes at the dam?
តែបើខ្ញុំគិតទៅវាមិនមានជាការប្រែប្រួលអីខុសគ្នាប្រមាណទេប៉ុន្តែកាលពីចំនួនតវ៉ាល់មិនមានធ្វើយកធ្វើអីទៅដល់មួយចំនួនតរិននេះដូចជាមិនសោមិនសោដូចជាមិនដឹងឃើញធ្វើយកបាទវាផ្លែកគ្នាប៉ុណ្ណោះតែរឿងការលំបាកវាមិនខុសគ្នាទេព្រោះយើងជីកដីរែកដីបាទទាំងគេទាំងខ្ញុំវាលំបាកហើយ
Now, Mr. Witness, the question is now, of course,
look, there wasn't much difference.
In the working regime, when Tawal was in charge and Tahun was in charge, with the other period, what was then the reason, if you know, for the arrests of Tawal and
Tahun?
ញ៉ៃអើខ្លៃទៅខ្ញុំជំរាបថាចំណិននោះគឺលោកសួរសាក់សៃណាក៏ដោយមិនងាយបានគេឲ្យដឹងថាចាប់ឈ្មោះនេះគឺវាមានមកពីខាងណេះខាងណោះអីគឺអត់ដឹងទេលោកប្រុសមិនមានណាហ៊ានទៅញ៉ៃទៅសួរអីគ្នាផងបាទ
Well, Mr. Witness, this question was actually asked
other people people were in charge at the time. And they spoke about
Tahung and Tawang being involved in collecting weapons in order to start an armed rebellion. Does that ring a bell? I will rephrase, Mr.
It's obviously as leading as you can get.
Well, it's not leading in the sense that I first tried to establish whether he knew himself anything about arrests. However, what I will do is I will read an excerpt,
Your Honor, to tell a witness this is what
some... មេធាវីវិទ្យាកូពេរៀបចំសំណួរសាជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតហើយសហប្រញ្ញាអន្តរជាតិចាំស្ដាប់សំណួរដែលរៀបចំឡើងសាជាថ្មីដោយមេធាវីវិទ្យាកូពេជាមុនសិនមុននឹងធ្វើការចំទាស់ព្រោះមេធាវីបានបង្ហាញនៅចំហរបស់ខ្លួនហើយថាខ្លួននឹងរៀបចំនៅការតាំងសំណួរនោះឡើងវិញ
Let me go a little back. Did I just understand your answer correctly when you said that you really didn't know something about the reasons for the arrest of Tawal and Tahung? Is that correct?
Is that correct?
Is
that correct?
Having established this, I think now, Mr. President, I will be entitled to read an excerpt from another witness and then ask whether this will somehow drop this witness's memory. And I'm intending to read the following excerpt, Mr. President.
Your Honor, this witness has clearly stated that he does not know the reason for these arrests. To read someone else's statement and say, does this ring a bell? Does this refresh your recollection? Is the definition of reading it suggesting to the witness an answer? He can ask them exactly what the witness is entitled. Does he know why Tawal was arrested?
He can ask them if he has any questions. Especially since this witness sometimes needs his memory being refreshed at the time to I think that is a proper way of questioning if he doesn't know.
Council, before we allow you to read this statement or part of the statement, we wish to clarify for the record two things. First of all, is this a DC-CAM statement or is it on the record
please?
Yes, it's a DC-CAM statement.
/9076
and there's two excerpts. One is on
Another question, has this person ever been questioned by the court during pre-trial? It's a good question.
As far as we know, no.
This person, as far as you know, on the list of people who will be questioned here at trial,
most likely at one point in time, but not now. We are considering asking this witness to come at one point in time, maybe in this segment of the discussion.
In this case, it's clear you are not refreshing the person's memory, but you are confronting him with a statement, since this is in record, go ahead.
I would like to read an excerpt from a statement that someone else who is familiar with what happened at the dam gave to DC-CAM. Because this person might at one point
be summoned as a witness, I would like to have a look at the first DC-CAM statement, and then without you saying the name, I would like to ask you to let me know.
So, Mr. President, I ask your leave to show the first page of the DC-CAM statement to the witness to see if he knows the particulars
of the person.
Mr. Witness, do you know this person?
Look, sir, say, look, call, manu, manette.
Ban, we, grand, the Louis Motte, we, let's call, root, ring, it's a man.
That's all right, Mr. Witness.
ตามมันตอนตี
Uh,
Of course, Mr. President.
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président. Maître Copé, est-ce qu'il vous serait possible également de donner les ERN en français? J'ai noté que la semaine dernière, pendant toute une journée, vous n'avez donné pratiquement aucun ERN en français. Je sais que vous n'aviez pas eu beaucoup de temps pour préparer l'interrogatoire du témoin, mais là, il me semble quand même que vous aviez largement le temps de vous préparer, donc il serait bon de maintenir cette pratique, de donner les ERN dans les trois langues.
I would be very happy to,
Mr. Chairman, this morning I think I did.
To take all members of mobile work units and make them into soldiers to fight against the Khmer Rouge. He provided one pair of cloth and one scarf for each. He wanted to give weapons to mobile units. Does this somehow sound familiar or not at all?
ដល់ធ្លាប់លឺចំណុចនេះទេក្រោយខ្ញុំអានស្ដាប់ហើយដល់ធ្លាប់លឺទេឬក៏មិនដែលលឺទេបាទខ្ញុំដូចមិនដែលលឺពីព្រោះកន្លែងបើអង្គរវានៅឆ្ងាយពីចល័តដែរហេតុនេះដូចមិនដឹងថាគេរៀបចំអីមិនអត់ដឹងបាទ
This same witness also talked a little further down in his statement to his academy, he said as follows, English ERN 0073-1172 and Khmer 0072-8870. And he's being asked a question about Tachil, Tanim, and Tahung. The question is now about Tanim. Did Tanim come quite often or never? The answer is, he came quite often when there was a plan. Later on, he came in at night and daytime, in the evening, sometimes at 2 p.m. Question, what did he come for? He brought sandals. Cambodian sandals from the eastern zone for the mobile units. Question, wow, bring sandals? Answer, nice sandals were given to us. At the time, there was a plan. I was very afraid of that plan. Question, what kind of plan? Answer, when Taval spoke at the same time, scarves, cigarette lighters, and white shirts were given to the leaders. Then he would say, you are all captains. He repeated, you are all captains. Colonel. He pointed at and walked out joking with the cadres after the meeting. He compared the selection of mobile units the same the military did. The plan was a Khmong Kleng. The plan could not be executed, but I just learned about that plan. Not meeting for killing people. If there was a meeting to have a plan, it was secret. So, Mr. Witness, this witness is talking before DC Cam, Tanim bringing sandals from the east zone. Taval spoke about people being captain.
ថាកំពុងស្មានក្នុងខ្លាយទៅជាអនុសេនីយ៍ឯងហើយមានផែនការសម្ងាត់
jog your memory
តើចំណុចទាំងអស់នេះវាជួយរំលឹកដល់ការចងចាំរបស់លោកទេបានអារឿងថាផែនការសម្ងាត់អីយ៉ាងម៉េចអីម៉េចគឺខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេតែរឿង
Is it possible, Mr. Witness, that you haven't heard anything of this plan
because
at an earlier stage Tavall had demoted
đời xa pi tầm bốn cái thà tập quán các ban đọ tuổi này tì rồi bỏ lâu chẳng lộ đăng phan ca đi thế
mà ăn đừng đi không ca là nhóm thừa nó có vì đôi thà miền lâu trong của tôi cái tàu pro thì cần đã ruin nhưng tàu lượng khăn này tàu lượng khăn nó hạ lượng đây thì nó mà miệng đừng
Mr. President, I'm looking at the clock. This might be a convenient moment.
រូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលឈប់សម្រាកហើយឲ្យមានប្រកាសសម្រាកចាប់ពីនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង10:00 ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាកនៅទូក្នុងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលឈប់សម្រាកនឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាក់សីមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្រាកនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង10:00សម្រាកចុះ
សូមអញ្ជើញក្រោកចូល